having up that nearly lava, just sort of pointing up that it was coming on, but you know, we're lucky, you know, just with the way things are today, that we've got all the races parked in the plastic run, and not ideal conditions. You know, I think the races could have probably been a bit better, the conditions could have been better, but you know, we just have to make this the best of that situation. You know, the club have worked hard, you know, just waiting whenever, you know, the arena goes against you, but just next month, thank all the sponsors for another fantastic weekend. You know, there's going to come a time where, you know, I'm going to win four in the weekend. You're away with that, and I'm taking it to the farm. Okay, I'm ready to win that, because you know when we saw you raising your hand, we thought it was just the national flag and the tiger flag. Anyway, we have one piece to
do. Excuse me, George.
Off the way to Valley. Go ahead, Valley.
He's got to stand up.
Stand up.
Thank you. Could William Carey go immediately to David Graham at the panel here, please?
I can't see them for a fact. Set the
ballot. Right, you bring the ballot tickets in over here. We'll get Michael to draw the first one. No, that bring the ballot tickets in. How many times have we drawn six? Five?
Right.
So first prize is for a bottle of vodka, which Michael is going to like to do. Photo of John McGillis. I'm working the rain coming down there.